for this, bro.
You not ready?
Hell no.
Let's get this lift.
We gotta put like a...
Just waking up in the morning.
It is currently, I think, Wednesday, June 22nd. About 2 months out, a little less than that from World Championships. About to go and grab steel and head over to the Iron Gym. Do some lifting today. Yesterday was conditioning. So back to getting some more lifts in, and then go from there. See you guys in a second.
What's up?
Because I don't want to take my car. Now we are on our way over to the Iron Gym. Yeah.
I'm so tired. A little bit.
Me too. How bad was yesterday's ab workout?
Yesterday's
was pretty bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1,
Yeah, fuck those.
It's pretty bad. One of the hardest ab workouts I ever did, not gonna lie.
Yeah, them Mike Tysons were rough. They was watching your TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a circle of homies and watch me break them with a 7. 7-11, 7-11, 7 even back door little jump. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my homie's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to dig since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and killed the poo nanny. And my Jimmy runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube a Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion.
Bitch, I got my own fat on the security in the club. All the youth and on the knee, nigga, I thought you was a good. They got nowhere to go, I shot up everywhere they want. You know, took this shit from you, come get it back in the hood.
How's it going?
Good, good. Picked up Steel Diaz.
Hello, my name's Steel. Gotta head to wrestling practice.
Yeah, about to head to the gym.
Coach some kids.
We're gonna meet up with Justus Scott. And
he's coming today?
He should be, who knows. At least I thought he said he was, but if not, you know, we'll see him tomorrow at our lift.
Yes, sir.
But next time you guys see us, we'll be at the gym.
In the morning.
Having to do aerials.
Yes, I can.
And kick up from my shoulders, okay? It's like giving yourself a boost. You can, always, yeah.
Go.
Nice.
Hey!
Nice! Got tight job. No hands. Remember, if you pull your hands forward, it'll help you. So I come here. I pull my hands forward. I can't do it today. Not gonna happen.
Coach Hocker's dead.
Get some good attempts.
I got it.
Yeah.
Get it, Bill. Watch out, baby.
Did he get me in the picture?
Easy. Easy.
So
they look, they try to look as.
Both sides.
That is cool.
You have to really throw the legs hard.
Throw the legs hard. Alright, you ready? Alright, hey, everybody together. 1, 2, 3.
Oh. That's pretty good.
Alright, if I can land it, you have to try.
Who can land it?
1, 2, 3.
That's a land, in my opinion.
That's a land.
That's a land, in my opinion.
That's a land. You gotta go.
This man. Oh!
Did you get that one?
Keep that on tape.
It's a blooper, coach. That's a blooper.
Times I thought we'd never make it, but now we on our way to greatness, and all that ever took was patience. I put my pain in the cadence, turn my brain up a wavelength. Now we flowing and sailing, so just go with the feeling, baby. Soak up the vibe, let's throw some dope up, get high. We gon' blow smoke in the sky till we can open our eyes. Times I thought we'd never make it, now we on our way to greatness, and all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. Times I throw it, but now we on our way.